You know, it's really funny. When we first started this work, we thought we were going to have to teach creativity. But it turns out you don't. Everybody's wildly creative. You just have some blocks that are keeping you from feeling that way. It's you know, I mean, everybody, look in a kindergarten class. Everybody's wildly creative. And so were you. And so, as I say, it's fears and blocks that we try to remove so that you can see that creativity flourish. And it happens all the time. We do what we call a guided mastery, where we take and lead the attendees, the students, through a series of small successes. And more often than not, at the end, they say, oh my God, I am creative, right? And so it's not that you're not creative or that one isn't creative, it's that there's some blocks in the way that were probably put there a long time ago. And so they've been, you know, they've been sort of solidified in your mind that you're that way, but you're not.